Don't know why I didn't unmute, but hello everybody and welcome to Darkest Dungeon. You know, my favorite suffering pastime. Let's go ahead and watch the opening cinematic. Cause why the hell not?
And imperial, gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor. I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor, fattened by decadence and luxury. And yet I began to tire of conventional extravagance. Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power. With relic and ritual, I bent every effort towards the excavation and recovery of those long-buried secrets, exhausting what remained of our family fortune on swarthy workmen and sturdy shovels. At last, in the salt-soaked crags beneath the lowest foundations, we unearthed that damnable portal of antediluvian evil. Our every step unsettled the ancient earth. But we were in a realm of death and madness. In the end, I alone fled laughing and wailing through those blackened arcades of antiquity. Until consciousness failed me. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial. It is a festering abomination. I beg you, return home, claim your birthright, and deliver our family from the ravenous, clutching shadows of the darkest dungeon.
And that's the start of a brilliant and magnificent, heart-wrenchingly mind-boggling and fucking annoying as shit journey. I have a few mods on here. I will use... This is Marvin CL's mods. They're actually really good, and I will actually use them. I meant to add the rest of them, but I forgot to do that in my infinite wisdom, so I'm kind of fucked myself, but whatever. Oh, I think it's frame locked, isn't it? Well, it doesn't matter.
You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside. Leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient, pitted cobbles of the old road. And on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption.
I actually really do love this game, even though it makes me incredibly angry. So fucking angry. Jesus, this game makes me angry. I should probably put this on my SSD instead of on my hard drive, but whatever. because no music plays during these sequences of loading. And wait. Yeah, I should probably put this on mass SSD. I'll do that next time. So, how's everyone's night going? Why is this so slow? Why is it? What? I think it is just locked at 60. Yeah. Alright. It's not really much I can do about that. Yeah, alright.
Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome.
I've played this first part quite a few times. There's always a point, I think I read when I'm fighting the hag or the gator, and I'm just like, no, fuck this game. But there's a number 2 coming out, and I guess I should probably finish it. Maybe.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
All right.
Their cursed champion falls. This expedition at least promises success. Finding the stuff is only the first test.
I would say more proper time, actually. Nice. Isn't this the first time he gave me a skeleton key? Okay. I do actually really love this game. I don't think I'm gonna finish it. What am I talking about?
Welcome home. Such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now. And you are bound to them.
Ryan, Reynald, whatever the fuck your name is.
Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. Trinkets and charms, gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Greedy bastard. Ooh. Some of this stuff is really interesting because I know what it is. Huh. Anyways. No, let's go over here.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. More arrive, foolishly seeking fortune and glory in this domain of the damned.
All right, increase the barracks to 13, and we have increased our state coach. Let's go suffer.
A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins.
Actually, it should be the other way around. Why is it Red Hook? Usual suspects, Red Hook.
The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood.
You never know. Fine, I'll take 8 food and bankrupt myself. God damn you, loading screens. Are the fans truly capped? I feel like they are. I mean, it is fluctuating. It's also not a hard game to run. So I don't know why it's always at 6. Well, I guess 6 would be optimal, wouldn't it? Already? Why? We just started. There's no need for you to be stressed.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Executed with impunity. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Damn it, I wasted a key.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Maybe I should actually lower the audio a little bit.
Well, rats in a maze. The human mind.
That'll do. That'll do, Pig. That'll do. There's a fight.
In radiance, may we find victory.
I don't really talk a lot when I play this game normally. I tend to just enjoy it. Get fucked. Stay stunned, please.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Damn. Where is this? So she does.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
I'm in front. Let's just take him out.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Oh, he can actually resist that. Nice. Should probably kill that skeleton before he decides to respawn.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
It's good for dodging this.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Alright, 90% of the rooms. We'll go this way. I need to heal my...
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
I don't remember if this is safe to touch or not. It looks like a holy pool. Stun. Yes. Of course you would miss.
Eradicated.
Turn it as it says. Alright.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. the slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
It doesn't really matter if they survive. The whole point is to blight the fuck out of them. Let's have you touch it. Alright, cool. I should actually be trying to keep my Vestal as long as possible, though. Because she is the main healer unless I get an occultist. But that 0% bleed. That zero heal with bleed is not fun. It's got a trust weak visible on the ground. And you'll live. You've encountered much worse. Alright. Ah, fuck, you're a klepto, aren't you? Well, I'm getting rid of you as soon as I possibly can. Which is immediately after this, if you don't die first. Fucking hate kleptomaniacs. Stealing all my shit. Maybe we'll finish this off without a battle. Probably not.
The light. The promise of safety.
Yep. Alright. Tempting goblet. It went blight. Please undie in the second one. I just got lucky with this,
give them no quarter.
Plague Doctor. It comes out of the gate with some pretty good skills. Immediately. Immune to bleed because he's a skeleton.
Impressive.
Stack the blight
slowly,
and we're done.
Gently, this is how a life is taken.
And we got blood vials. Still don't really know what those things do, actually. How about I have you open it and not the fucking kleptomaniac?
Glittering gold. Trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Wait, how did you not get a trait? Wait, what? How did you not get a trait? You didn't steal shit on the first run. Oh my god. I'm already unhappy with the character. I always get rid of him. He's the first one I always get rid of.
With you are the terrible wonders I have come to know.
I mean, yeah, that's cool and all, but like, deuces.
Those without the stomach for this place must move on.
Just like that, we got another crusader.
Elusive, evasive, persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue.
Hopefully this one won't steal my shit.
Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The abbey calls to the faithful.
Okay, who needs stress relief? Runeval? Yeah, let's... let's have you not addicted to church. Gambling? I'd rather be in a brothel, honestly. Don't waste my gold. Alright. But I just get put my... I just put my plague doctor... I can't... fuck, okay. Heal, trespass. Does it freak out my teammates if I do this one? I don't remember. She likes to be anywhere. Metal and Eldritch Slayer. Okay. That's cool. As long as you don't steal my shit, we're fine. But literally. Quick draw. Oh, you're gonna touch shit. It's not bad. Can't gamble. Alright. I guess we're taking him to this one, aren't we? Ooh. It's not bad. Playing apprentice level. Hopefully my whole squad won't get whopped. I mean, my whole squad won't get wiped. They use... Ninja with dark humors. We need a shit ton of that. And that's about it, actually.
Blight had struck the harvest again that year, and the miller was desperate. He came to me, hat clutched tightly in filthy fingers, stinking of sweat and manure. Seated comfortably in my observatory, surrounded by telescopes and other delicate apparatus, I recognized his misfortune as an opportunity, and I agreed to lend him my expertise.
Way to do fucked up shit to your people. I don't know if I got his back. Alright, let's get this nightmare over with. Oh, there's a sister. I And she goes first. Alright. Oh, this one does cause stress for the heroes. Damn it. Stun resist 50%. That's fun. Damn it, immediate blight. I wish I could play doctor. Oh, I can. He can heal. What? That's useful. I like this one. Like the other kleptomaniac, I'll be pretty much fucking fine with them.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Alright, it's an endless thing. Because fuck kleptomaniacs. I know. We don't have much of that, so don't fucking keep getting blighted. Shit. Party heal. Does it cause me stress? Alright, next wave. Is he stun resistant? Yes, he is. Alright. Just heal people then. Sow the seeds. Please don't get blighted. Yes, he avoided blight. Don't heal yourself. God damn it.
Eradicated.
Damn it. I really wish I had my plague doctor now.
Executed with impunity.
I need to switch back soon.
continue the onslaught.
Because she's getting way too stressed out. Please don't blight him again. God damn it, stop getting blighted.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Oh, that instantly turns the seed of madness. Alright. It's done.
The blood quickens.
I need to get her from outside to the front. Yeah, I need to get her from outside the front. Sorry guys, I actually need to peel.
A victory.
Yeah.
Perhaps the turning point.
I definitely want to keep this highway, man. Shit. Wait, why did I do that? Shit, why did I do that?
Another one falls.
No.
The horror.
We're only halfway through it. God damn it. This is a horrible idea. Don't want to chance it. He does have riposte on. I'll take the damage. I need to switch back before I have a heart attack. Yeah, I know it's gonna stress you guys out. Should I weed out, or should I... You need to blight them. No blight? What? Did I use the right ability? Oh, whatever. Death. So the Zeus. Yes, no blight. Seeds of Madness. Heal. Light resist? No. Shit.
Even the aged oak will fall to the tempest's winds.
Yes, I know about affliction. But that doesn't help any. God damn it, she's gonna have a heart attack. I can feel it.
Back to the pit.
The one character I want to live is the one who's probably gonna die immediately on the first round. I take her out. Propose? Yes, okay. Two. Can I at least control her? Oh, for fuck's sake. The bullshit is already starting. God damn it. This is literally the third mission of the game, and your fucking shit is already starting. Alright, let's kill this fucker. We don't have Blight, sadly, so we have three Seeds of Madness to deal with. Can't hit him. Is he in stealth? No. Actually, I'll heal. Because he needs to be healed.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
I'm bleeding. Please let me at least control her. Thank you. Jesus. I'm bleeding. Straight an arrow. Repulse. Pouring out the heals. Can I use her? Alright. Oh, this is the third mission. It's okay. It's not horrible. I say that, but I think they're gonna kill my Vestal. I need to kill him.
As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
Damn it! Selfish. You could at least heal yourself for more if you're gonna be selfish. Come on, man. Fucking heals first singularly. Five. That's so annoying. I'll take it. have a healing ability. And you mean second row though. Second or third.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Alright, let's just fucking end this.
Decimated.
It's whatever, man.
The abyss returns even the boldest gaze.
Just heal yourself and don't do fucking anything, okay? I'm already in white, I'll be fine. Ripples, no. Blighted. So, about the stress bars, when you hit 100, you get a trait whether it's good or bad. When you hit 200, you have a fucking heart attack. I would know because I lost an entire squad to heart attacks. Top notch. Top notch gameplay. And I think I might end up losing the sister. Which is kind of rough because I actually do enjoy her character. Fuck you.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Even if I die. Oh shit. Come on, give me a chance.
A dizzying blow to body and brain.
Come on, I'm on death's door.
Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss.
Don't fucking heal yourself. I need to disappear. Hopeless. Why are they all negative traits?
There can be no hope in this hell.
Why is there no winning this? Does she have blight on her anymore? No, but I don't know who goes next. That's disgusting and they know it.
A death by inches.
Six, ten. I'll heal her because she has six. Like playing fucking XCOM and you miss at point blank range. Last one of those, but we should be able to end it after this. Should activate a riposte. It'll be fine. Come on, we can end this.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Yes, I know. God damn it. Oh, cool. What are you even doing here, man, if you're afraid of the paranormal? They all need to be fucking detoxed.
Though long years may seek to separate them, action and consequence will invariably have their dreadful reunion.
Ooh. Alright. Pretty decent turnout.
A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war.
Alright. We'll upgrade your weapons.
Make no mistakes. We will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready.
Meditation. Where are my chips? All right, that's all of them. A Dismas. Let's have you relax a little bit, my dude. By far the best one on the team. Grave robber. Greenville is back. All right. That would be good for the Abomination, but I don't know if they're ready to handle the court, Crimson Court. What's for red provision? Actually, it wants to be up front. They can't be on the same team, can they? Oh, yes, they can. Oh shit. Can we get Runeville to cure bleed? I just know it's going to happen at the worst possible time. Hold on a second. Let's go back. Let's get Runeville trained to learn how to cure bleed. Jesus Christ. Yes.
Every creature has a weakness. The wise hero trains for what he will face.
Let's actually put the Vestal out. Let's put my boy Runeville in. And why does he want to be up there? Why when his abilities. Oh, I get why. Alright. Do I want to do the Crimson Courtyard? I don't really think I want to. But I do want that abomination only Crimson Court trinket. Yeah, they're not ready for it yet. Jester. Well, it is with the fish people. I don't think I'll need a shovel. And I'm out of money. They'll have to do. Oh wait, no, that's not the fish people. This is just the normal, we're gonna have spiders and other shit to deal with. Spiders and maggots. Spiders and maggots. They're actually mostly appealing creatures. At least in this game.
Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil.
Scouting. Fight immediately, and then we have a curio. Hold on. Okay, MB's up now. All the fae stuff has been ingested and it's free for use. Why do I already have stress? What the fuck? Ten stress? Jesus.
Be gone, fiend.
I need my boy the leper. I forgot to equip heals. Shit.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
I forgot to equip heals. Oh no. Oh, that's problematic.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Nope.
A setback, but not the end of things.
I'll accept it. I'll accept the loss because
I was lord of this place before the crows and rats made it their domain.
It's not worth losing a character simply because I forgot to equip something really important. Two shovels. Alright, that should be fine, hopefully. I've got to wash my clothes. Well, I don't have, school tomorrow, so it doesn't actually matter.
Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Yeah, the stress is gonna go fast in this one.
Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Yeah, he's gonna stretch out really fucking fast.
Back to the pit. Be gone, fiend. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Ooh, a treasure room.
Promise of safety. In radiance, may we find victory.
Of course. All right, something in my eye. Calm down, I'll be fine soon. Can they be blighted? No, they're blight resistant. Well, one can.
Unnerved, unbalanced. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Masterfully executed.
Escape pod? Magellan went back one.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Oh, I didn't know he had blight. What was the quest?
Driving out corruption is an endless battle, but one that must be fought.
Second win, Orange Scavenger, Kleptomaniac. God damn it, Runeville.
I spent money on you, and then you turn around and you get a shitty trait like Kleptomaniac.
She has paid dearly for her freedom. That deserves better. Than this place.
You had one job.
The thrill of the hunt. The promise of payment.
I'm sorry, Runeville, I'm gonna have to let you go. Nothing personal. Well, it kinda is. I just don't allow kleptos in my group.
Another soul battered and broken, cast aside like a spent torch.
I got this and then I can't. Okay. Alright. Front, middle. What time is it? Actually, I'll leave it there and I'm gonna go play something else. Cause I do enjoy Darkest Dungeon. I don't enjoy playing it late at night because it infuriates the shit out of me. This is, I actually wanna play this all the way through. I'm gonna do it in short bursts. I will stream a different day for longer. Like, I don't really know if I should end it here or not for Darkest Dungeon. Just go play something else. Kind of fucked myself into a corner by dismissing one of the people a little too early. The moment I got something that could actually do something about them, so I don't really know. Yeah, I'm gonna play something else. Because I've been sitting in this chair all day and I need something to invigorate my senses. So give me a sec. Do 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 do. Something with a lot of fucking just everything. I guess this. Because Risky Rain 2, I wouldn't mind playing, but it starts off so slow and it slowly gets more and more insane over time. And I just don't think I'm ready for that at the moment. My eyes are burning horribly. I'm actually incredibly sleepy. So I'm going to play something that makes me feel rage. It makes me want to actually go to bed more. I've been streaming for an hour or two, which is kind of sad and disappointing. I know I'm going to stream for about two. But I don't think I'm going to make it to two today. You bring the screen back because it won't show my login information. At least I hope it doesn't. It shouldn't show my login information. Man, I'm tired. It's fun. I always resort to this game in the end. Mostly because if I turn on the Warframe, I won't go to bed in an hour. Or in 30 minutes, I'll go to bed in like 6 hours. Because I really am behind in my farming in that game, and I really need to catch up. Jesus, I need to catch up. I gotta get fucking Gauz, Equinox, and Wukong Prime. Let's actually try. Let our tired bodies and minds actually try to do something. Plus, it's way more invigorating to play a character you actually know. Oh, no tank.
I'm a one-man apocalypse.
Yeah. I know, Roadhog. That's why I love you. You're part of the reason why Australia's on fire. I fucking hate when they do that. There's no volume control for that garbage. Thank you. Symmetra, can you fucking not, please? Jesus. You too, Hondo. I can feel her farming. That's what you get. Sadly, it's not Mr. Hero, so her ass will eventually come back. Come on. Aww. So close. I don't think the OVA should be the first episode of Danmachi. I should check that. Didn't even touch me. What? Oh, Junkrat. How did he kill himself? What? God, no! Lucio, why? I needed you. Just one piggy. Oh, I'm just one piggy. The fact that I was able to do that without even looking at the screen means I've played this game way too much. They don't have Lucio. No, 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 no. Oh, you're such a nightmare to play against. I can't wait till they nerf your ass. No. Get into position. I refuse. I will join with no one. I am my own man. Huh. You tried. Look here, you nightmare. God damn it. What's our damage? We got 3 damage. What is our damage? Yeah, this really invigorates me. Oh, fuck it. Whatever. Who cares? One more and I'm going to bed. No, I didn't change a thing.
You're good as new.
I guess I just pushed the payload then. Ah, god damn it.
I'm on the payload and moving
Is this all? I really hate Symmetra. Looks as 3 seasons. No, it doesn't. It's 2 seasons and a movie. Well, technically 2 movies. TV, that should, none of this should be on here. Alright. I mean, a good bit of them showed up. Thumbnails. Gotta work on a few more, but that's about it. What the fuck? Oh wow. Good job, Farah. Thanks, Farah. They nerfed this girl so hard. Alright, that was a clusterfuck and a half. I can't do it here. I don't see people do that shit here. The demon becomes me. Wow, my fade takes a while. Oh shit. I really don't understand how she's putting these portals down. So she can still hack me when I'm fading. That's fucking retarded. I mean, that's stupid. Alright. I'm gonna make it. No, I'm not. No, I was on it. That's unfortunate. That's cool. Wait, did I pick Mystery? Yeah, I picked Mystery Girls. I'm sure you will. Eh, rather not, but you know, whatever. He doesn't want to play what's his name? Sigma? Maybe I should have streaming for my PS4. Okay, my accuracy is shit right now. My accuracy is actually shit. And Tracy's being an asshole. Did you just really just, all right, fuck you. You better run. Yeah. My leg itches. I guess I'll make my deadline after all. You're dying on my watch. Baptiste here.
Walk it off. Moira by your side.
You thought. That lineup of four healers. I tried to avoid death, but alas, it came for my booty. I just got deleted. Jesus.
Hello. Hello. ¿Qué onda?
Yahi parambasta de kahe. Fucking lurking in the background, asshole. Jesus.
Claiming the... Oh, much better.
You didn't place that ahead of time? Alright. No, you're dying. All that firepower for what? Jesus.
There is no obligation for the universe to make sense to you. Sigma, present.
Healing enough. Junkrat primed and ready.
Activating the barrier.
Paris actually is not a good map. In a series of maps that aren't good maps, they're very rapidly added into the game. Paris kind of takes the cake as being a complete and utter shit show. But do we really want to capture the objective? I guess I probably should. Oh god, they put fucking Hitler Elsa on the map. I'm too tired of to think of man salts. Sure it is. Hi there. Together we are strong. I'm tired. Worth it. Excuse me. Alright, who charges Zarya? Shit. They have two Zaryas. Why? Oh, finally she's dead.
There is no obligation for the universe to make sense.
You gave me Sigma again. All right, then. I'm on fire. Fuego. I hate Torp so much. I have a few more in me because I got out at 11:30 and then I can go to bed. I can rest my head. Now arriving at Helios. Oh, we're already going, all right. Why are you guys all fighting over there and none of you are on point? Bad place for the barrier, but whatever. What?
Together.
Hanzo, at your service.
Aha! Still got booped. Completely worth it. You could have healed me then instead of going there. Oh, they're being aggressive. Alright. God. Just go around, you don't have to go the main path. Come on, guys. What? What the fuck? Fucking shitty asses, yeah. Haha, get fucked. No, I tried. What's up?
This will heal you.
What does one more sound? Yeah, one more, then I'll call it a night. Alright. Did you just get res? Oh, come on. You had to fucking... You said 11:30. It's not 11:30. It's 11:19. I'll be in bed before the 10-minute mark. As soon as this match is over, I'm going to bed. Justice ain't gonna dispense itself. I love how you're complaining about me being up late when you're the one who's like, well, 11:30 seems like a good thing. I was like, alright. I preferred 11, but whatever. You know what? No. I want to keep my character. Shooting blindly. Oh wait, oh it's already gone, cool. Nope, I need healing. Ugh, for fuck's sake. My headphones are done charging. Alright. Well, that's the end of that. And with that, I wish you a sweet and well good night.